willing to start this year 0-17 because I knew that our schedule was tough, but I knew that we had to be battle tested and we had to have that experience in order to be here today. And nothing is easy when you get to the tournament. Our first game wasn't easy. Our last game sure wasn't easy. So the preparation and the process is what got us here.
Jordan, what was it like for you to have to watch those last 2 minutes?
I have faith in my guys. You know, from the bench, you know, I had energy, clapping them on, telling me to play with heart. And I just had faith. I felt like we was going to come through with it.
We heard those words. We knew we had a lot of pressure. Our defense really makes our offense. And we knew if we got stops and turnovers that we could convert those to points. And we did.
I told our guys to start the year, one of our strengths is our numbers. And the guys who finished the game, they've been in situations this year where they had to finish before. Maybe because, you know, certain guys weren't playing that night, or, you know, we had some injuries. We had some kids who had to sit the first few games, you know what I mean? So, I mean, those guys are used to it. And I had the utmost faith in whoever we put on the floor at the end of the game.